Thank you. Hello, my children of rock. It's nice to see you. If you don't mind, we're going to play a new song. This is a new one.
Yeah. Just before we started, we were gonna have Andy Kaufman come down here and kick the shit out of Hulk Hogan, but apparently he got it. Another song.
think? Interesting, huh?
This is our K-Lite easy listening hit. It's called Sober.
Trust me, trust me, trust me.
This is another new one. It's another love song. Just another love song.
But I'm not a bird. Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, Ken Reedley, Calvin Twiddler. I think we played it someplace out here once. Is there a place called like a Stone Pony or something here?
This is where they store all the extra people, the food eaters and stuff. Right? The consumers, they all live here, do nothing, but take up space, right?
You know, it's really not smart to live in a desert.
Thank you.
I'm beginning to suspect that they're all love songs.
This song goes out to all you sweaty young boys with your shirts off rubbing up against each other.
Yeah.
Does this kind of understanding make you a little nervous? Thank you.
crap.
Going to the mall and milking your cows to come down and hear us rant on about nothing.
We'd like to thank the mighty, mighty Laundry and Unival for coming out. They're a good band. Okay. Goodbye.
We'll be right back.
far.
They're not bad.
Yeah. Entertaining, huh?
About safe sex. Pete,
are you all right? Can I get you anything? You thirsty? Can I get you a glass of water or something? Need a beer? Not you guys, Nam. He's working harder. This is our last show ever. We're breaking up after the show. We're going to return it. Because we're all millionaires now. Thanks. This is a song for all the wrong brain people.